So listen to my voice and think about what I'm saying. Today I want to talk about being human. Now what I mean by being human, obviously we're all human. But a lot of things I've been thinking about this last week is sometimes we think we're above human. Sometimes we think we're perfect. Sometimes we think we're supposed to be somebody that never existed. Nobody is perfect. And so many of us think perfection is the only way. And when we don't reach it because we can't reach it, we beat ourselves up. So I want you to think about, what are you achieving in your life and what are you looking to achieve? And are you beating yourself up when you don't achieve that perfection? When you don't achieve that inhumane level of achievement, and are you beating yourself up? Are you not even enjoying the journey because you're so afraid to be human? Are you afraid to fail? Are you afraid to try something new because you might fail? Are you afraid to be that person that fails and comes one step short that time? Two steps short that time. Maybe has a mistake happen that time. Because you think mistakes aren't all right. Making the wrong choice isn't all right. Being human and being imperfect isn't all right. And then when nobody's around, you start beating yourself up over it. You start beating yourself up because why couldn't you say no to that cheat meal? Why couldn't you say no when your friend said, let's go out? Why couldn't you say no to that drink? Why couldn't you just work out two times that day? Why'd you have to look like this? Why'd you have to feel like this? That's because that's who you are, and that's perfectly okay. Striving for greatness, striving for progress, never perfection. You will never be perfect. You will always be human, and to be human is to be imperfect, and that's perfectly okay. So love yourself every day. The human form. Think about it.